Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So as I promised, in this video I will do the clean version of the Brawler. As you already know, this car is on the podium vehicle casino, so if you want to win it, you have to go to the casino and try to win it. You have a few more rounds to go before this will expire and a new car will be added. But first of all, let me show you, if you don't win it, where you can buy it. Let's see, I think this car is 700k or something like that. Here it is, 750k. So I will try to do something crazy. I will try to do it into a clean street version. Now it's an off-road version, but I promise you I will try to do it into a clean street version. In order to do that, first we have to change the color, because I just told you I want to make it look as clean as possible. And to be honest, I'm not even sure what color should I take. Something that will fit with a clean car. I like this pink. This car will be crazy, trust me. Something that you never saw before. White is nice, but it's more interesting with this salmon pink is more interesting, but okay, I'll do something that I rarely do. I'll change the parts first.
Looking good.
Roll cage, I can keep the roll cage. I can keep the lights. Now let's see here on the roof what I can change.
I think I just got a
clean as I just nice. Promised. On the wheels we have not a problem, but I want to put something different, to put some street wheels, not off-road wheels. I know it's a very unusual, but I just told you I'll do that. It's higher even with these wheels, but trust me, it will look awesome at the end, and it will be something different that you never see on the street. Just look at this. I want to see some SUV rims just for fun, to see how they will look. Yeah, I don't like the SUV rims. I want to see some high-end wheels. These are interesting. So I don't know which one to pick from. I like this, and I also like, let me show you, this one. Yeah, I think this one fits really nice. What do you think? With the project that I want to do. Okay, let's take this one.
There you go.
It's in my gut, so I have to take that. Now let's see the black tire smoke. And let's see what kind of color I want to take. Ooh, but the full black is looking awesome. I didn't even consider to pick this color. I think I got myself a car now. Or matte black with this black. Yeah, let's take the matte black and let's see the second color, if I will take also the matte or I'll keep that glossy black. I think it's nicer with this one. And we got ourselves a nice car already. Let's see if I will take the tire design or not. No, I think I will keep it clean black because it's awesome. I really like it. And please let me know if you like it or not. I promise you I will do that. So I just did. And this is way something else and I really like it. Just look at it. I know this is supposed to be an off-road car, but now I made it into a clean street car. And it's looking awesome, in my opinion. Let's see if the brake is better. No. On this car you have to know something. The brakes are very bad. I don't like the brakes. The handling it's not that bad, but the brakes... Yeah. This car fits perfectly with my suit that I have. The space suit, I don't know how it's called, but if you want to find that out, you can go in this video description. And also if you want to see my two Brawler cars, I have two already, two off-road versions. I have a gray one and the orange one that I just drove at the beginning of this video. But this one I like the most, to be honest. Please tell me which one do you like the most on this tree. From this tree. Let's see if it can, if it still can climb. It can. Doesn't have the same grip, but when you look at it, it's looking very cool. I really like it. And with these rims, I think they fit perfectly. Yeah. The only thing that I wish to be different is it's a little bit higher, like an off-road car. If it was lower than this, it will be perfect. But yeah, no problem. I still like it. But I want to tell me if you like it or not. I just came here. Because here we can have a nice view. I know it's a little bit crashed, but I really like it. So I don't know in which garage to put it now, because I have my cars on categories. I have the SUV garage, I have the 4x4 garage. I don't know. I think now it's more like an SUV than a 4x4. And something else that I want to tell you, it's if you want to see the full review of this car, you will check this video description, because on one of the two off-road Brawlers that I have a full review. And maybe you want to see my review, what I am thinking about this car. But man, this looks so cool with these rims. I really like it. This kind of wheels can put it on a lot of cars. I think this one are in top 3 of my best rims. Okay, I am done with this video. I hope you like this clean version. If don't, please tell me in the comments. But if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe, like and share. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press that notification bell. And even if you don't like the car, you can like just for me, because I do this kind of videos for you. And you can do it right now, so you don't forget. hit that little like button. Thank you very, very much for watching, and see you really, really soon. Bye.